I'm Anna, and you're watching Food Love. Labor Day weekend is upon us already. Man, that was fast. So in honor of all of the cooking out, the barbecuing, the grilling that's going to be happening this weekend, I thought I'd show you guys how I make one of my favorite desserts. It's strawberry shortcake, and it's the perfect ending to your Labor Day cookout. So if you want to see how I make it, please keep watching. So we're going to start by making the shortcake first. Now I'm measuring out some all-purpose flour, and to make this even easier, everything is going to be put into one bowl. So I've added also some sugar, some salt, baking powder, and baking soda, one egg, some melted butter, a little vanilla extract, and some milk. Now I'm going to mix everything up with my hand mixer. Now you could use a whisk for this part if you wanted to. Now the batter is going to look a little thick, but don't worry about that. So I have this little pan that is not actually a muffin pan. It's actually just a pan that makes little individual round cakes. Now I've greased and floured this pan to prevent sticking. If you don't have a pan like this, don't worry. You can use a cupcake pan. Your portions will be a little smaller, but they'll also be so cute. Now I bake this at 350 degrees for 20 minutes until they're nice and golden brown. I'm gonna set these aside to completely cool. Now I have these beautiful strawberries that I'm going to hull and quarter, and then I'm going to cut the quarters into halves. So I want these berries to give me all of the natural juice that I can get from them. So to aid in that, to help with that, I'm going to add some sugar and a little kosher salt. I'm just going to stir that around, and I'm going to let that sit, and I'm going to prepare my whipped cream. So I've added some heavy whipping cream to a large bowl, and I'm just going to beat it with my hand mixer until it thickens ever so slightly, and then I'll stop and add some powdered sugar along with some vanilla extract. Now you could use regular granulated sugar. I use powdered sugar because it obviously dissolves faster. So I'm just going to whip that up until I get some nice soft peaks like this. I'm just going to cover this up and put it in the refrigerator to chill until we're ready to assemble. So I've got some strawberry preserves that I've added to a small bowl. To that I've added some lemon juice and a little water. And I'm just going to stir that up, and then I'm going to put it into my microwave for about 45 seconds. So it's thinned out pretty nice. I'm just gonna whisk everything around. And that's gonna be poured over those strawberries that we prepared. So I'm just gonna stir that. And now we are ready to assemble our strawberry shortcake. So I've taken one of the little cakes and I've sliced it down the middle. I'm just gonna add to the bottom half a little of that delicious fluffy whipped cream that we made. Then I'm gonna top it with the strawberry topping. Now this strawberry topping, oh, was so good. Now I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I certainly enjoyed making it. What's your favorite cookout dessert? Tell me in the comments below. And please subscribe so that you won't miss any new videos. Now please guys, have a great, safe Labor Day weekend. And as always, I wish you joy and lots of food love.